What is the music gonna get back to? Simple and basic.
Billy Jackson.
Cause I wanna go back to a time when the music touched your heart and your soul and your mind and your body. I wanna go back to a time when there were blue lights in the basement. I'm gonna go back to that time when the music judging by that applause, I don't think I really need to ask the question, but I'm going to ask it anyway. Did you guys enjoy the show? I'm so glad. That was legit though, the last performance of the night. No amount of awing or tips, although I do accept tips after the show as well, but no amount of anything is going to get me to do more. I legit have nothing left backstage. Okay, but I know usually by this time of the evening you guys are fucking hungry and thirsty for more. So we do have something for you, at least. Consolation prize and whatnot. Hopefully not the poopy prize, I don't know who's working tonight.
Poopy prize.
At some time tonight, every single person seated here has ordered a meal, a shooter, a cocktail, a beer, a glass of wine from one of our fabulous Beefcakes waiters. So ladies and gents, your hands and mine for the Beefcakes of tonight. Ladies and gents, these boys behind me have been working fucking hard for you. And because of that reason, I decided to buy them a shot. Okay? Yes, yes, yes. But what I'm sure most of you here might not be aware of is the more these boys tend to drink, the more they like to take off. So you hungry bitches. In that case, boys, as we like to say, yeah, beefcakes. Up the bum. No babies. Cheers, boys. Okay, now that they've done that, I think it's time that you guys get your bit. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you're gonna help me count them down from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it off, boys. He hasn't told us what's allowed or not, so we decided to make our own rules. And that is that our infamous Beefcakes body shots are back on the table now. Now, if you don't know what a Beefcakes body shot is, that's when we take a delicious shot of alcohol, pour it all the way from here, further down, even for every last motherfucking drop. Now listen, y'all, there is of course a slight extra charge incurred. It will cost you a measly 350 runs, but don't worry, the photos, videos, and memories will last you a fucking lifetime, y'all. something. If you still have a 10, a 20, a 50, whatever in your bags, now is your chance to show these boys how much they are worth. And I promise, if you show them how much they love you, they're going to show you just how much they love you back. Get those steps out, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go.